my eyes and smile. Well, lips were the color of the roses. They grow down the river all bloody and wild.
Then he knocked on my door and entered the room. My trembling subsided and his shoe room rest. He was being my first man with a careful hand. He wiped at the tears that ran down my face.
More beautiful than any woman I seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow? So sweet and scarlet and free.
On the second day he came with a single red rose. So do you give me your loss and your sorrow? I'm holding my head as I lay out of bed. If you show you the roses, will you?
I'm
not afraid.